Hello, champions. We got a brand new character to preview. This time it is Eddie Guerrero, Viva La Raza. He is at 4-star gold as usual, and as usual, I don't get to keep him. I only got it for preview purpose. They remove it after. Let's have a look. He's a trickster. His coaching ability at 5k is receive 20% less damage from green gems. Kind of utility coach if you don't have anything else to put on there. Definitely not something you will absolutely need. Links with Mexican and Ruthless Aggression, and he does have a gear that is purple move start with 3 more move points. The gear can be acquired either as the leaderboard reward of the solo event or as the final milestone of the faction event, and that is the Eddie event that we're gonna have later today. The look, this is his standard look. Model is like spot on, really good job. He looks great. We've had quite a few great models lately if we don't count the hobbits. Looks really good here. And this is the gear look. So he has the bleached hair and the I'm Your Pappy shirt, which I was told apparently is the last gear they ever made for him before his passing, that a player told me yesterday. I don't remember who. I love the pants on this one though. Looks really cool. We're gonna keep that look because we are using the gear, obviously, since we can't not use it. So the moveset we're going to have a look at: Monkey Flip, 11 MP purple move, Finisher, deal 51.5k damage and steal 8 blue MP from your opponent. Tornado DDT, 7 MP blue move, deal 16.4k damage and choose 3 gems to make into purple gem. And the Low Blow, 9 MP blue move, steal up to 84,000 ELT. Now the trainers we're going to be using for that, you got many options here. We're going to be using Zombie Rock to steal 50% more health. It would be 75% if he was at 9k, but mine isn't. So you can count that you could have an extra 20-25k health stolen if he was maxed out. And we're going to be using also Woods to start with more purple, 4 more purple. The reason I'm using Woods and not Lawler, if I did not have the gear, I would definitely use Lawler instead. The reason I'm using Woods is because with the gear, that means I can use a finisher on the second turn. Because using Wood and the gear, first turn I do a purple match, second turn I can do the monkey flip and steal his MP. Otherwise, if I was using Lawler, I mean, first turn I would need a blue match, second turn I would be using both blue moves and probably ending my turn in the process, which means I couldn't steal his MP until the third turn, but he's pretty likely to have used his MP on that third turn. So that's why I'm going with Woods, just so I can steal it faster. You could be using also, instead of Zombie Rock, you could be using, I believe it's Shield Roman Reigns. I believe he max at 50% though, and doesn't go up to 75 like Zombie Rock does. You could be using also Daniel Bryan to create more purple. That's definitely effective too, especially if stealing health is not much of your concern. But with the current meta, with all those gem protect medals and the Honky Tonk defense and all those gem damage mitigation, stealing health is actually a pretty effective way that can be countered much. So that's why we're going this way. We're gonna also have Zombie Balor to steal an extra 10% health. And I'm putting in here Hall of Fame Eddie, just because it's Eddie on Eddie. And it's actually very useful because it gives me one extra purple on the choose move here. Would be doing the same if I was using Hogan. Could be using Andre to help load the blue move. Could be using DX Sean to help create more, getting more purple out of the match also. Multiple options here, but this is limited on facing blue MP users. Eddie is pretty much like there's two builds for him and they each target a specific color. Not a well-rounded guy by any means. All right, so we're gonna be facing Seth, since Seth has two blue move. He is the perfect example for that if he doesn't dodge everything we're gonna try. Right, so we don't have any purple, but it really doesn't matter much here because, as you see here, we're gonna have our purple on the next turn anyway. That is because I have the perks on though. So both my blues are ready right now, so I can use my purple or steal his blue. Obviously, I'm gonna want to steal the blue. We're still gonna steal his health though, because we're gonna be refilling it anyway. I am gonna use this just to make damage, because again, we're gonna fill it with the purple anyway. But I don't want my turn to end though. So we're going to be making sure I'm only going to do one match and the rest I'm just going to spread, because I don't want to get more than one match and risk a cascade and everything and my turn ending. Just wanted to do a little damage there. Now we're going to steal the MP from both the blue moves. And we filled them, so we'll be able to use them again on the next turn. That took all his blue. Don't really care that I'm getting damage because I'm gonna heal it on the next turn. Now we're gonna heal 135k, which is pretty much what he had left anyway. And now we just need a pin. And that's it. Did not exactly work like I wanted. I wanted to go on with it, because if you don't have any, if with the perks right now, it worked fine because I had my purple ready on the second turn regardless. But if I did not have the perks, I would have needed, oh, that's a pretty sweet end animation for a win. That's probably my favorite right now. Well, Andrade is pretty cool too, but I think that's my new favorite one. But yeah, what the hell was I saying? Yeah, if you didn't have perks, you would have definitely need a purple match on the first turn. In this case, didn't work. I forgot to show you guys the perks. We're gonna have a look at that for the next match. All right, second move set for Eddie. This time we're gonna be using the normal look. Obviously we still have the gear boost because once you have the gear, it's unlocked and you can't not have it, but we're gonna have the look of the normal set. We're gonna be using the purple 2 along with green. This is the move set for dealing with the green users. So it is the frog splash, 11 MP purple move, finisher, deal 51.5k damage and steal 8 green MP from your opponent. The eye rake, 8 MP green move, deal 17.9k damage and choose 2 column to make into leech gems of strength 6600. And the tilt-a-whirl backbreaker, 8 MP green move, deal 18.2k damage and make 5 leech gems into purple gems. We'll be doing for that again. You could use a steel, George the Animal steel, to start with more green and get those going. Or if you got the gear bonus like we do, you go with woods. You are sure to have the frog splash on the second turn and get his MP. So you effectively steal his MP one turn earlier. They both work pretty well. We're going to be using Daniel Bryan this time so that we're going to be creating more leech into purple. And I have Eddie to create one more purple, and I got Hogan to create one more purple. Obviously, if you don't have both of those, which is pretty likely because they're both really, really rare, you can go with just the standard guys like DX Triple H to get more green, DX Sean to get more purple. You can go with Velveteen to help submissions, prevent submissions, stuff like that. Standard coaching guys, you could go with Andrade to start with more purple on the board. That would help too. So a couple options there. So Let's do this. I'll show you the perks because I forgot to do it the last time. We got 15% more health, 15% more damage. That is both from the faction feud bonus. We got the purple move start with 3 more move point. That is from his gear. Take 10% less damage from all color move. That is the standard perk everyone has all the time. And other than that, it is the 15% more health, 2 more starting MP, and 1 more color generation. That is the monthly perk that is active for tours. Let's do this. We're going to go versus Jeff Hardy because Jeff has 2 blood green moves. So that's what he's targeted for. Okay. Normally you would go for a purple move here. As you can see, I don't have one. I do have a four blue ear, which I'm gonna take away from him. Now, thanks to the perk, regardless of if I got a purple or not, I do have my purple ready. Otherwise, I would have needed a purple match. But again, like the previous match, I didn't get one. Now we're gonna steal the green. All right, and now we're going to be able to choose 2 columns to make into Leech, and I'll be converting 12 out of those. So that means I basically need to select 2 columns that don't really have more than two purples in them. Otherwise, I'm wasting them. Because there's 7 gems per column. So if I choose those, that means I got 12 gems that are not purple and 2 that are, and they connect to a bunch of other purples. This means that effectively every single one of those lead gems are going to be turned into purples. That should leech quite a bit. I did 217k. And he did not. He could have kicked out of it though. But our purple steel was ready again. We would have got some green again. Maybe not enough to max it out because he didn't have that many green away. But if he had a green match on his turn, it would have filled everything out. So again, works really good. So that pretty much is it for Eddie. He is really, really useful versus those blue and those green user. Problem is, he's not really that useful against anyone else. So he's really, really a limited use superstar for those 2 specific needs. So definitely not a guy you absolutely need. You really, if you want someone good to go against blue and green, that's perfect. Otherwise, is pretty much a pass guy. Don't really need him much. Don't need to break the bank to go for him. Really good at what he does, not so much at what he doesn't. So that's it for Eddie. Thanks for watching. If you're not already a sub, make sure to do so. Make sure that you subscribe to the channel so you don't miss what I post. And if you like the video, leave a like and share. See you guys. G out.